Excellent armaments, operator. Please return
covered in blood.
If you really like it. Unless it's a commission, obviously. Wait, oh my god, it's 5 o'clock? Holy shit, guys. I meant to do 2 of these paintings today. And I've barely even finished this one. I'm gonna finish this one for sure today. But we'll do the watercolor, the cold press version next time. It's the same portrait, but in a cold press paper, and it'll be a different style. So, still ink, still watercolor, but I'll be doing more of a... It's gonna look a lot more watery, basically. When you watch it being born, yes. Oh my god, I'm like, Caravox, you have no idea how excited I am right now for Indian dinner. It is my favorite thing. Ooh, I almost spilled that again. Yes, it is 12 o'clock for you. Carson drew it? Why, what did I do? What did I do that a Carson did? Unless you mean the brush stuff. And in that case, Carson is on the next level. I can never pull a Carson. He does things without even sketching first. Okay, now, yay or nay to adding a background? The background that I was thinking is just going to be a very abstract gradient of 2 different colors mixed together, like yellowish-orange color. So it would still be like really, it would just be a big gradient basically. So I'd be doing like a wet on wet thing. But it would add a lot of warmth to the piece because right now it's a little cooler and it would kind of complement the warm tones that I have in her face. It's good like this. It might ruin the current art, but I mean, if it doesn't, if it makes it better, then that's even better. And plus, like, it's no big deal. If it ruins it, that means I learned about it, and I learned something. Just have a layer underneath for the gradient. I like it how it is, but I also, you know, think it would be cool with a little bit of some ink in the background. Not ink, watercolor. It's 2 versus 2. Nay. More nays. Wow, you guys really like it with just the white background? It's actually not a pure white paper. It's like a warm, it's like a creamy color paper. So if you compare it to my original sketch, this is white paper. Look at it. Look how warm this watercolor paper is comparison. So it already has a warmth to it, and I think that's why it looks nice like that. But you're just gonna add it no matter what we say. No, I'm asking you legit. I'm not gonna do it if we get more nays. Save a copy and paste to a new layer. Well, seems like the nays are in the lead, so I'm gonna leave it alone. I should have an actual poll for this instead of just trying to count how many. Okay, so we have yay, yay. Four versus nay. Wait, I think the yays are winning now. Don't count you. Wait. What kind of gradient? Oh, so now you wanna... Basically what I wanna do is add a layer of a very abstracted gradient in the background. So basically if you think about like how her hair was flowing from like this... Okay, so look at her face. It's like a purplish and it leads into the pink and then the orange is all like within that one space. It just all bleeds together. That's what I want to have in the background, but I want to do like a yellowish orange glow. And it's just purely for like, purely to have just a little bit of some interest in the background and to warm it up a little bit because, you know, she is obvious, this is a very cool painting. Even though there's pink and stuff in it, it's overall very cool. So it would kind of like add to that. The straw poll. Yeah, I do need you guys to vote on that straw poll. We have to decide which doctor we want to co-stream if we're going to do that. If I don't get enough interest, I won't do it. Also, speaking of which, if we do the Doctor Who co-stream, it would mean I would schedule it in advance. It would be at night. So for you guys in the USA, it would be later in the day. And I would possibly, most likely, be on the front page during that time, so it would be like, who knows what it'll be like. But I would be doing Doctor Who fan art. I want to do the TARDIS chick as like a pinup girl, so it would be something really different but really fun. So yeah, if you guys want to vote in that, click that straw poll link and do that. I just need to know which doctor. I was leaning toward doctor number 5. I've only ever seen the first one, so I don't know. I've been watching the marathon this week. Oh, hell yeah. So yeah, if you guys want to be part of that, looks like Yes is winning 9-2. Oh, is this a different oh, I clicked on the wrong poll. Sorry, guys. Okay, we're gonna do it. We're gonna fuck up this painting, and I blame it all on you guys. This was your idea, and it's all your fault. I take absolutely no responsibility for this. Also, that means I'm gonna have to take these off. I can't do Tennant because isn't Tennant like a later doctor? They're only airing doctors 1 through 7. Wow, that like kind of tore the paper a little. Gotta be careful. You couldn't fuck it up if you tried. Oh, trust me, I could. Is that a, are you betting? Are we betting? Who is betting that I'm gonna fuck this up right now? If you think I'm going to fuck it up in chat, put a kappa. If you think I'm going to make it cool, put a kippo. It's too late to go back now. So, even if you thought I was gonna fuck up, we can still be friends. I will catch up with chat in a second, guys. I just can't right now because this is like super tedious, whatever you want to say. Like, I have to make sure I don't let it dry too fast. Get streakiness. See? Look how much it made it pop. That's the... the magic. Do you think I fucked it up? Cool Zelda at sunrise. Wham! She just jumps right in there. Yeah. Hi, Miss Day. Thank you. Covers the entire painting with signature. No. I have, like, the most... Well, I don't think it's lame, but I basically, my signature is my initials. I only ever sign in things with, like, SB. Sometimes I do the whole name, but it's basically just a giant scribble. Like, on prints and stuff, I have more room, and I don't think it takes away from the print, the artwork itself, so I tend to use my whole name, but... should do more in that style. Well, that's the plan. We're experimenting, right? So you gotta take chances and try things. Otherwise, just stay the same. So yeah, this is style number one that we're playing with. It's something, like I said, I basically wanted to try taking my style of graphite sketching and make it into a ink and watercolor look. I had no idea how this was going to turn out today. I actually really like the results. I think it needs a lot of tweaking, and I know I could make it better if I do certain things, so I'm going to be experimenting.